In Rajasthan, and I'm doing a solid waste management system project. My goal is to develop a waste management system in the village and develop the environmental consciousness of the community. For that, I worked on a waste management in the intern's house and in several shops in Gajner. We have 3 shops involved for the moment, and 1 trash picker came every week to take the trash and sell it in Bikaner.
Okay, hi, my name is Laure. I'm the ASP project manager here in Gajner, and I am the ASP program coordinator for Educare. So my goal here is to engage children of migrant communities in fun and recreational activities, as well as provide them alternative education through educational games in order to make them understand their role as a global citizen. So to do that, I'm trying to structure educational activities here in Gajner, and I'm also trying to encourage gender diversity into the ASP games.
Jasmine, I'm the YWA coordinator for the Bikaner cluster. Currently, our goal of the YWA is to develop the marginalized women of the families in Indira Colony into the future leaders of the Vikas Center. How we're doing that is we're engaging the women in microfinance projects by identifying and presenting them with new economic opportunities, as well as engaging them in educational classes such as Hindi and English, and working on workshops such as learning new skills that include jewelry making or sewing new pillowcases, as well as discussing financial topics and savings.
Hi, my name is Mathilde. I'm the Girls Club project manager. And so the goal of the Girls Club here in Gajner is to create a safe space for the girls so that they can express themselves about personal topics in order to develop them into a self-confident and independent woman. So what we are doing is basically design activities to raise awareness on global issues, health, nutrition, etc., and help the girls identify their potential leadership. That's it.
Okay, let's go, bitches!
Nothing is good for us.